resigning as leader of the Conservative Party. I will remain as Prime Minister until a successor has been chosen.